So there, Trace of Rancor is marked as completed. Our next campaign is City in Peril. City in Peril. After the incident in the Fenlands, both Faeborn heroes Ter and Moko were ordered to go to the lone Faeborn-owned city of Maplestone. Moko's assault was successful, but Ter was trapped on the island of Zora, embroiled in the ongoing war between the Orcs and the Ironborn. Moko has been unable to provide support because of the ravaging Revenant armies in the south. Okay. So, let's start. Nelson can just go call us again later. City in Peril. Word has arrived that Ter has landed in Zora and has been dragged into the ongoing war between the Ironborn of Ozarath and the Orcs of Sargoth. Access to the city from the south has been blocked by the invading Revenant. So, the Orcs really are troublesome. They're not people. Creatures. Build to defend. We are what's left to defend the city. Until Ter arrives, we have to strengthen our hold of the city. Let's start by building some improvements to the city. Every sentence ends with city. And now I'm thinking of Baked City. Let's see, where are we? We're green, we're coming from here. Defend the city of Maplestone. So, once you defeat the Revenant... Oh, here. Ter should be able to go here, I think. Capture the fortress of Raiders Point. Okay. Let's go there. And let's build a portal. That's what the objectives say. So defend the city, capture the fortress, and build a portal. Though that's optional. Enter. Okay, it does look like we're surrounded. Ah, we're building a portal because there's a portal over here. Oh, you can't see me. We're here. There's a portal here. If we build a portal there, we can move back and forth. Someone Phoenix says. Let's see, let's capture this. Let's. Have we built a portal? Yes. Let's build a market because our population limit is low. I enter. Here's from the 100 Kingdoms. So everyone's our enemy, right? Oh, we're allied with the Ironborn. But they're fighting against the Orcs. So that makes the Orcs our enemy. Yep, yep. Oh, the Revenant is also our enemy. Yes. While we wait for Ter, is it Ter? Who occupied that fortress? Oh, here comes the 100 Kingdoms with an army of 16 units. Oh no, please don't capture that portal. Oh no, let them capture that. Let them attack the units in that portal. Oh, they have dragons. Summon Phoenixes and enter. Oh no, please don't capture Zora. Zora, Zora, Zora. Oh, they went there. Okay, let's go. These pesky orcs just won't stop coming. Conquering the kingdom of Dario might break their focus and stop them from charging forward towards us. If you do so, we'll reward you handsomely and we'll give you safe passage across the Historian Road. Okay, so we're allies, so they're not going to occupy. And the 100 kingdoms are neutral, so let's not bother them. But why are you occupying this? Ah, let's go to their castle. But then their castle will be left unguarded. Let's just build stuff. Ah, I can click. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, I'm now at the second campaign.
You can hear me now?
What?
Can you hear me now?
It's still choppy, but at least you can hear me. So let's see, I'm in the second campaign. I have built a portal. Oh, there's another optional objective to build a moat. Okay, let's build that. Oh, because our objective is to defend. So let's go back. And let's see. And turn. We can now occupy the portal in Dario, so we can go home to our castle. Oh no, are the orcs or the Ironborn going to lose? Build a moat. Oh no! I have no more allies! Let's loot ruins. You love this second campaign? Why? This island looks like a letter E. Reinforcements from Danakor have arrived. Crisper was sent to provide support for Ter. We expect for Rana to follow next. Okay. Yay. Okay, so Nelson will just be replying to us via chat. He can hear me on Skype, but his voice is all choppy. Like Optimus Prime chop. Let's see what happens. Let's hope he goes here. If not, if he attacks me, then it's fine. Hundred kingdoms. I thought you were neutral. No. Come on, Tria. Are we losing? Not really. How about this battle? Not really. It's the second level, so it shouldn't be so difficult, I think. Let's get the castle, castle, castle! Yay! Old man Zalaman is dead. So one Bat Rider left. Hopefully they don't send someone from here. We need not be ashamed, says CRISPR. Let's go to the castle. And let's see, they're fighting here, so let's go ahead. And let's take over the castle. Yay! I've defeated Ijul, so both of my heroes are in both of the orc castles by now. Assuming the other hero moves. CRISPR moves. No. So the orcs have one hero left, Melog. Ah! I hope they don't attack. I think they're going to occupy that land, so I'm not going to defend. Hold the line. Let's just in case. Oh no, here it comes. Was this Leary? No, Leary is what? A dwarf. Yep, I'm occupying the castle. I'm in both castles, actually. Let's occupy this. Let's see. I think the Revenant are going to attack. Yes, and we're going to lose, so let's go home. Someone used smite. Who used smite? Someone used smite on the orcs. But I have no allies anymore. Now let's try to occupy. Let's just go. What? You can't hire anymore. We're going to lose. Let's defend. Okay, busy occupying. Hey, I used Lost on you. You can move away. Ha! Ha! What? What? Hey, Nelson! I conquered the kingdom. No! I just conquered the castle. I lost. Ah! Turn limit. I lost the campaign. Hi, Marlini. Thanks for joining. So there again, we're replaying the second campaign, City in Peril. Word has arrived that Terra's landed in Sor. Yep. So, yes. So Moko will defend the city and Terra is coming from here, but they're blocked off by the Revenant, so we need to build a portal. So let's build a portal again. Hey, it's Alara Shade. Hello. Yesterday, I thought you were the same person. But no, you're different people. Yup, Nelson, meet Merlini and Alara Shade. Chris met them at PAX. And by the way, it's Chris's birthday today. Oh, yeah, I should note that down. Why, what does it say right now? It's 7 p.m. PST. Does it say I can't remember. But yes, I will update that. I'll note that down right now. Happy birthday, person. If he's still in Seattle, he hasn't gone back home. Let's see. Defend. Build a moat. An optional objective. Yeah, Nelson is the game designer, by the way. We couldn't be at PAX, we're stuck in the Philippines. By the way, I sent a PM to each of you. Hope you received it. Defend the city of Maplestone. Capture, yes, we're doing that. Oh, let's build battlements. Okay. Yay, thank you. Hey, if you want to play multiplayer sometime, usually the rest of the team is online looking for new people to play with. Capturing. No more optional objectives. Oh wait, Downward Kingdoms. They're here. What's this? Misdirection. No, I maxed my population limit. So let's use misdirection. Let's build a market. No, let's defend. We don't know where he plans to go. Yeah, you should practice because these guys are kinda good at the game already. Like yesterday we played multiplayer and I lost in the first few turns. But only because someone cheated. You could actually try to learn the game using campaign mode. Really now, Nelson, am I a good truth? Cheaters because they discovered a bug. So we were testing it, okay? And so we discovered a bug and then one of the artists used that bug to attack me early on in the game. Nelson, you probably know who I'm talking about. And that's also why the other person we were playing with went down in the rounds. So shame on that person who shall remain unnamed. Close call. These pesky orcs just won't stop coming. Conquering the kingdom of Dario might break their focus and stop them from charging forward towards us. If you do so, we'll reward you handsomely and we'll give you safe passage across the Saurian roads. Okay, I get another Summon Phoenix card. getting hungry again. Enter. We have ham and cheese in the kitchen. But obviously I can't run there right now and grab it. But I do have another Mamon beside me. What? You're still not dead? I enter. Ah, let's use bumper club. Yep, I've been teased Mamonica in high school. Why did I say that? Yeah, we defeated the 100 kingdoms. We should occupy this portal and... Hey, thanks for hosting, Merlini. So... I think we should stay here. Then let the neutrals block off the revenant. And let's deal with the 100 kingdoms first. But also, we should build a market. If you're also planning to stream, we can host you too. Just let me know in advance because time zone differences. Oh, less neutrals. Great. And the Ironborn's still alive. Unlike in my first attempt, they lost. Sure, no problem. Just let me know. I think I added my email in the PM, but you can also PM me here in Twitch. Good. Let's build the barracks. There's no objective to occupy the kingdom anyway. I shouldn't have wasted my time occupying this. I have 7 turns to occupy this. Oh no, we need the portal so we can help occupy. Okay. Oh no, the orcs are here again. Reinforcements from Danakor have arrived! CRISPR was sent to provide support for there. We expect for Rana to follow next. Yay! Reinforcements! Let's go! Let's summon Phoenixes. Let's use Lost. Don't move. And then we're going to capture your castle. What about you? Let's continue building. Ah! Yep, you should give pointers to Chris for streaming. Actually, he is. Let's see. What's the word? I don't want to say he is entertaining, but he does talk a lot during the stream. Or maybe he talks too much. Wait, am I going to win? No. So let's summon Phoenixes here. And let's occupy. here come the Ironborn. Oh no, they lost. The Ironborn may seem trustworthy, but you must still be wary of what they're capable of. Take care and watch your back. Yes, I've learned in many campaigns ago that they cannot be trusted. Okay, I keep using summon phoenixes, but I have a full stack of heroes, so I can't. Let's summon it here. No, he can hire his own. Yeah, see? We can hire our own. Flaming missiles? No, I can't use any of those because he's a rogue. Ah, running away. Oh no, another. Someone used Might again on the Hundred Kingdoms. Ah, maybe it was the Ironborn because they're my allies. Oh no, please don't. Please don't die. But I lost all my Priyan and my Satyr. Why do you have guards? Oh, we lost Nelson on Skype. Even if he's not talking, then he can't hear me anymore. Let's use all the cards. No, I can't. Oh, we don't have them. Okay, let's. Ah! How about this guy? No. Okay. Enter. Three turns left to occupy. I don't think I can do that, Nelson. I should not waste my time occupying the portal. Nelson, I'm going to lose again. What is this? Summon 5 Priyan. So let's go. Ah! Okay, let's use it here. And maybe this one. Why? I don't have a warrior. There is a warrior. I don't have units with missile attack. So that's fine. You can call me again if you want, Nelson. Because the Twitch is going to be delayed. Beat them, but no, we're going to lose the campaign because we were not able to conquer the kingdom in the remaining turn. And here come the Revenant. card because I'm pretty sure I'll lose. Or... yeah, I failed. So play again. Yep. Play again. So, let's see. Let's get the unit. Let's move. Let's get the unit. Let's build stuff. Let's build the portal first. One grunt left to defeat in that fortress. Two turns to capture it. Run away. Wait, we must build a moat. No, I want to build this first. Let's build the moat later. I'm building a market first so that we can extend our population limit and we can hire at the fortress. What's it? What place is that again? The one that's in Dario. I keep on thinking of Dario from Game of Thrones. So occupy, and then let's build the one that extends up in a bazaar. Enter. I think the Revenant are kind of aggressive in this. Let's see, what else can we build? What? A moat, okay. Build all the things. The pesky orcs, yep. Conquer the kingdom. Okay, let's go there. Let's see. I'm going to go straight ahead for the castle. Oh wait, but I have to fight these first. Fight. Batrider. Two more. There. And let's go ahead. Go for the castle. Ah, too excited. So they have two heroes here, which means they can summon up to two heroes here. Let's use bumper drop. 27 gold here. How many units do they have? 11. Okay. Go for the castle. Yeah, Griffon, Dragon left. When are we getting our reinforcements? Yay, we're at the castle! Yay, so which that means no more new heroes. Unless that the other hero, one of the heroes comes back and defeats us. Distract him. Let's see if any ruins, other ruins. Here. Still not losing, Salomon. Okay. Stop occupying and go fight the orcs. They're your enemies. I'm just helping you. Yay! Defeated Salaman. Now go forth and fight that orc. And you can build stuff again. Please occupy. Ha! What are you really doing there? Yay! We got the castle! So now we have 5 turns left to occupy all of them. We have a portal here. Where are my reinforcements? How come I'm not getting any reinforcements? Let's leave some Priya just to distract him. We have a portal. We have a portal here so they can go there. The iron bar, la 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 la. Now let's be wary. So let's port. Let's hire first. Warrior, okay. Go back. We'll be right back. 3 turns left. Yes, and I'm not going to complete this level because of the turn limit. What? He's not dead yet? Discard lesser polymorph. Then let's go. One turn, no. Ah. Where is the buy territory card when you need it? Been doing wrong. I'm trying to conquer Sargos, not Dario. So I should be trying to occupy this, which should be easy. Haha. So this is third attempt because I don't read the instructions correctly. Look, this guy looks like there. Because at the first attempt I was trying to occupy, I thought I needed to occupy the kingdom of the castle in Sargos, and then the second attempt I thought I was supposed to occupy the whole kingdom of Sargos, and now I realize it's supposed to be Dario. Friendship invite. Let's accept. What? I clicked end turn! Okay. I don't know who you are, but sure, I'll accept. I know a person in real life named Pai, but I haven't talked to him in years. But MJ knows him, so maybe he got interested in the game. Or it's just some random dude. Build a moat. Yeah. So let's have. So what are you doing there? Just defend? Oh, we're still defending. And let's attack there and let's hire here. Mammon is some sort of sponge cake. Huh. Hey, someone should play with Ninja Fi. Ben, so this means Ben is not watching the stream. So when I occupy the portal, that's when I get the reinforcements. So this is Chris Burr. For those of you who met Chris, this bear is based on him. So that's Chris Bear. Should we go over there? Oh, we're busy here. No, why? Why? I'm just going to build stuff. Go away, Ridley. Yep, Chris was the guy at PAX. He does look like a bear, right? Wait, I'm gonna lose? No, let's use cards. Okay, I can't use that card. So there, I can occupy this land and complete that objective, finally. Not heroes, oh yeah, Chris Burr, you're not doing anything. He's not big enough? And I think there were two guys manning our booth at PAX. The other one was Chris's friend, we don't know him. Chris was the bigger, hairier guy. Or maybe Asians are just small. I'm small, so I think Chris is big. There! As promised, we will give you 1,000 gold for conquering the Kingdom of Dario. It may also interest you to know that the orcs are capable of opening the sea path. Defeat them and you'll have no difficulty crossing Darien Sea and Islington Bay. Yay! Yay, more reinforcements! Welcome, Rana! Hey! There's no more Ironborn! The orcs defeated them. We need to defeat them. Oh, excuse me. And let's send CRISPR because Ridley is losing. Someone Furies. The death then. Let's give him his direction. Let's what else can we do? Hey, where did my Furies go? I thought I had Furies. No, I was looking at CRISPR. Oh man. Let's just summon here, I guess. No, let's summon later. Can we defeat Ridley? Yes. to the death card. Hi there. Now there's two of them. Stuck to the death with the neutral creep. I hope the neutral is strong enough. Oh no, they won, so that was useless. Oh wait, we're Moko and we're fighting Ridley. And we're here at the castle. Defeat the orcs and conquer the Kingdom of Sargon. Don't mind if I do. Why are you still alive? Now we should go directly. No, let's go around. It would take the same number of turns, I think. Aleph build here. Zombie plague. What? What? Why are you going to my castle? How dare you go to my castle? How dare you retreat to my castle? Let's summon these furies. Almost there. Of the humans. Oh no, the revenant are coming. Given a turn. Let's defend. Summon Rana. The castle. Meanwhile, what do we do with CRISPR? Let's stop him. Sacrifice CRISPR. Oh, he went away! I should have let him. Now CRISPR is going to die. I hope he beat the orcs. Bye bye, CRISPR. Can we awaken? No one, no one. Okay. It's just bumper crop. It's flaming missile. Now he's going after my cousin. Please don't die. There, please don't die. Yes! We survived! Yep, Ben can testify to that. That Ben is hairy. And that Chris is hairy. Let's see. What are we doing again? Happens if we lose that castle. So nothing happened. Ah, there they go, summoning the heroes. Oh. Melog is a two-headed sword. It's supposed to be Mel and Og. There was this cartoon, I can't remember the title. They were stuck in an island and their names were Mike, Blue, and Og. By the way, this guy is a cheater! So please beat him in rank multiplayer so that his rank goes down. Charge! So we can go there to the castle, right? Let's build. Don't you go smiting me. The Revenant and the 100 Kingdoms are busy. It is the same thing. Don't use cards on me. I don't like battle terror. No one used cars, so that was a waste. Am I going to have to fight the Revenant after? Because I'm pretty sure they're so strong now that they've occupied my castle and the 100 Kingdoms castle. Here. 3 units left. Kill them, kill them. Eagle survives. Oh, there, they have three castles. Am I going to survive this? Go, Crisper. That's her. That's her. Phoenix. Sabotage. Who's not doing anything? Rana. You can build. What can you build? I bet just occupy this. Well, actually, this. Yeah, let's occupy that. An objective to defeat the Revenant. Now they're too strong. With Hell's arrival, expect the Revenant to overrun the kingdom of Rotharo. Where's Rotharo? Oh, this. Let's see. Capture all the city they hold. What? Okay, so let's all go there. Someone should stay to occupy all of the remaining lands. Let's see. Crisper would stay. No, we don't have a portal yet. Nice. So let's make portal. Ah, what? I didn't click it. Portal, upgrade, and let's build bazaar. Yes. And then you can continue occupying. Go. We should get back our castle first. That's the closest one. Let's portal back to there. Hey Nelson, why are you shouting? Did you get disconnected? At the last objective, which is to defeat all of the Revenant. 30, they have 3 castles, I have 2. Let's see, what's the difference? Hello? Nelson?
Hello? Can you hear me now?
Yes! I can hear you!
Finally! I asked them to reset the router. Took them 15 minutes.
That took long. I'm already at the last objective.
Yeah. Already? Oh. Yeah, I'm also
assuming
watching
this is
the
last one.
What's the objective?
Defeat the Revenant.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to say no.
Okay.
This is my third attempt because I don't read instructions.
Well, the first one was you ran out of turns, right?
Yeah, but I ran out of turns doing something else.
How about the second time?
Doing something else. Where's touch gate? Ah, why are you here? Why are you in my castle? Let's see who goes back. There goes back. There go back. No, run away, Christopher, run away. Run away. What? I hate the tentacler card.
How many AI enemies do you see, are there still?
I think
in there.
There's Hell and there's Dalgar. No, four heroes. They have
for
three castles. Yep, all revenants.
Oh, okay. So what? You have already defeated the Ironborn and the Orcs.
Yep, I just finished with that. Lose in this last objective. That would be sad.
Have you captured all of the deadlands? Or
not yet?
Not yet. Okay. I'm seeing a lot of red on the right side of the
side, yep. Starting to occupy Dario. And we're going to occupy one of their castles.
Don't forget to use Winter Harvest.
It's not yet winter.
Okay. I thought still autumn. Don't forget to use Winter Harvest.
It's not yet winter.
Okay. Still, I thought still autumn.
Yep, autumn.
Wow, for the first time, I think I'm synced with your stream.
Turn 40.
Yes.
Because they you just enter.
Yeah. Hopefully, it keeps up.
Oh no.
Wow, 89 for what's that for Graciano? 89
yep. Troop. So
you're dead.
No, I'm going to portal. Well, we're surviving this. Trample. No, I can't use trample. Proud of myself. Now let's portal back to Maplestone.
Don't forget to recapture Dario.
Should capture the neutral land in Sargon.
Yes, you should.
Yes.
But I think there's a lot of new troops there as well, so you should bring additional units. I was expecting that. It's Rana, right?
Yep. You didn't tell me.
I just told you to bring additional.
I didn't know it was about that land. I thought it was here. In Sargot and Dario. Oh, three. Example. I'll run away. How many turns? 3 turns to summon Rana, okay. try multiplayer tomorrow. Maybe if we see each other, we can play against each other. Or one of the other developers in the team. Let's see what to do, what to do. So they've reawakened Dalgar. Oh, fortification. What? Where should I use it? Where should I use it? This portal back to Maplestone. What? I missed winter again. I forgot to use Winter Harvest again.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh no, they have four heroes again.
If you could first capture those red lamps with hamlets or whatever.
Yeah. I'm going on. Is it winter? No. There, Ben wants to play multiplayer. Ben is Merlini meets Ben, the animator. Wait, what am I going to do? Can I awaken Rana? Yes, I can awaken Rana. Where should I summon her? Let us awaken her here. The gold count is blocking the numbers. That's why I didn't see it. Yeah, they're coming after me. Run away, let's run away. What? They did that? What? Let's go back home and save this kingdom. It's autumn now, so next turn, winter harvest. Winter harvest. Winter harvest. Winter harvest. Winter harvest. Winter harvest. Okay, winter harvest. I might forget again. So there are two heroes here, two heroes there, no heroes here. A winter harvest! I almost forgot again. What does it do? Target land gains 4 times gold. Can I play this on Hamlet's villages? Or just on castles.
Huh. You could play it on.
I used it on a village. fire. To the castle with 9 units. Let's play lost. What? Ah, they summoned their hard units. Now they're distracted.
Are they trying to advance to any of your castles?
They're here in Dario.
Okay. Wait, is my background music too loud?
I can't hear it anyway. Their castle. I don't have a warrior. What is rogue? What? Okay. Oh, they summon heroes. No, they should summon another hero at another castle.
Have you upgraded your castles? Those bazaars?
Yep.
Yeah. Defenses and bazaars.
Have you
fully upgraded them all?
Not yet. Let's check. Let's see. I don't have the defenses yet. Fine, I'll build. What did I do? I think I sold the card.
Build more hamlets, Monica.
Okay. Two heroes. survive.
Also try to build a portal.
Where?
Part of.
Wait. I plan to go to the castle. Peril has 85 battle terror. I don't like the battle terror card.
Why not?
I don't like it.
So which would you prefer, Tentaclore card or the Battle Terror?
Tentaclore.
You'd prefer them to use that to you instead of Battle Terror?
Yeah, because when if they use Battle Terror, it ruins my plans. There, I occupied their second castle. I think it depends on the situation. Like, for example, I was already in their castle, was going to defeat them, but they used Battle Terror on me, so they kept me off their castle, and they were able to hire new units.
Then there's also this example and objective that you have to keep this kingdom, then they'll use tentacle.
That's bad for that objective.
Yeah.
So it depends on the situation. No, I don't like it. Moko is still surviving.
Who is he up against?
Hell, he has been stuck in the castle. Like, one, he has one unit left now. I'm just staying there to make sure she doesn't summon another hero. I went to the wrong path, I went to the wrong portal.
Okay, so yeah, you're winning this. The Revenant have a hard time building up troops since most of their structures were towers.
One, two. I went to the wrong portal. Three turns. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. I'm going to battle there. Okay, I'm going to portal again. To the portal. Ah, hit it. I can summon Moko. No, but I have to go back. Going down. I just keep portaling CRISPR. Let's portal CRISPR back to the portal. planetariums. Rather going to what's this land? To the island. Crisper, he only gets 50% attack on occupied territory.
What happens to that land in Sargon, northern Sargon?
It still has a tentacle. Not coming back. Run away. Why would someone use both to the death and seed fire on one land?
Probably they already had 5 cards, so instead of selling, use them both.
But they can't run away, so it just stops the battle for one turn. Okay.
Yeah.
Occupy this tower. Yay! I defeated Rajano and Dalga. So, Hell occupied the island there. Yeah, I can hire. Let's go to the castle. But it's the AI doing it, so you have to check AI behavior. Do you see Ben's message about you can only apply a type of card once?
Yeah.
Wait.
I think if you can stack two same cards, but only one will take effect.
Yeah.
The other one.
So it's a bit useless.
Yeah, but if the AI does it, I'm not sure you're supposed to see both of the card icon on that, but only one should work.
Yeah. Let's see. Zombie plague. Don't like zombie plague. Okay, so let's go ahead. side. Raise the dead. Yay!
More turns.
Yay! I won! I completed all the objectives. Yeah, that took me one more than an hour. I think I could have finished it faster if I followed the instructions and did not commit some mistakes. Anyway, so tomorrow we will be playing the third Fayborn campaign, which is Liberation of the Pillan Isles. So, thank you for watching. We'll see you again tomorrow. Same time, same channel. Bye-bye. Bye. Thanks, Nelson.
Oh, bye.
Wait, Merlini has a question. How many cards can you be holding two at once? You can have a maximum of 5 cards. So, if you already have 5 cards, you can either use them or sell them for extra gold. So, other questions before I end the stream? Or you can also send us an email, PM me on Twitch. PM us on Facebook. I'll be the person replying to all those questions. So, thanks again for watching and for hosting us on your live stream. Bye-bye!